Alice Brown, he lived on the outside of town. Alice Brown, he lived on the outside of town. With his wife and five children and his cabin broken down. You looked for work and money and you walked a ragged mile. You looked for work and money and you walked a ragged mile.
He was a good man. He was like a brother to me. He was like a brother to all of us. They shot him in the face. Ugly. I'm gonna figure out who did this. I'm gonna figure out the truth and make them pay.
The truth?
Nobody ever knows the truth. All you can do is find somebody to blame. Then I'll blame them with their life. Come on, let's get a drink.
So what do we have?
Just one thing. We know Mickey was trying to expose something.
Expose?
Expose the truth.
The truth in what? The city's so fucked up there's no truth left in anything anymore.
Corruption is like a dagger in the heart of a man's quest for truth. Who knows how deep it runs this town.
So Mickey was writing a letter.
A letter to me? He said he knew what the truth was. He wanted me to know something about this town. I've got to go see the mayor.
I knew the mayor was dirty, a liar, a thief, but to be involved in the death of a cop, I had to see it to believe it.
Come in. Detective King, have a seat. I'm deeply sorry about your friend Mickey.
We all are. Listen, Mickey was trying to tell me something before he died. Something about the corruption in this town. Something about the truth.
The truth?
The...
Come on, King, put it down. This ain't a time for games.
The watch. Where'd you get that watch?
What, this? King, this is a gift from my mother. You ain't gonna do this to me, are you? Come on, put it away. You know I would never do that to you. King, buddy. Let me go.
The what?
That's who you're looking for! Sullivan!
Sullivan.
The chief of police killing one of his own detectives? What has this town come to? It was Sullivan all along. How could I have been so blind? He was draining this town dry from the inside. Mickey just stepped too close to the pool. So now, looks like I only have one more stop to make.
King. Have a seat. Take it your meeting with the mayor didn't go very well.
Oh, it went fine. He told me everything.
Listen, King. You and Mickey are the only two good cops we had left in this town. We need people like you. People to keep other people's heads on straight. Not everyone can be crooked in this town. But you know what? You need people like me too. Mickey's death was for the good of this town.
Enough bullshit, motherfucker! Had enough of your shit!
Did I pull the trigger? Does it matter? Just one less crooked cop and one more crooked town. But hey, at least I knew the truth.
Here's a little something about a nigga like me. Never should have been let out the penitentiary. Ice Cube will like to say that I'm a crazy motherfucker from around the way. Since I was a youth, I smoked weed out. Now I'm the motherfucker that you read about taking a life or two. That's what the hell I do. You don't like how I'm living? Well, fuck you. This is a gang, and I'm in it. My man Dre will fuck you up in a minute with a right, left, you're toothless. And then you say, goddamn, they ruthless. Everywhere we go, they say,
damn.
No, we're too busy saying yeah about drinking straight out